We're going,
yeah.
Cut your power in half, brah.
Don't be mad.
Oh, it doesn't cut his... Huh, it doesn't cut his power in half. Go ahead and heal up ourselves.
Oh, it's Abe Lincoln! Yeah!
Yeah.
Let's go! Oh!
Oh, I didn't even know her book says October 31st on it. That's pretty awesome. I just saw that.
Anything else left under this?
Really? What does that do?
Holy crap! You can't even block that.
She's gonna be dead the next round. Oh no, he took the blunt of it. Okay, 300 missile. Oh, I'm not feeling tough for a little. Beat me up.
Oh no, no, no.
What does that do? Oh, okay. Anthem, I gotta heal her, especially.
Oh, Abe Lincoln!
Oh, no. Oh, gosh.
Go!
Na-na-na-na-na-na, go-go Power Rangers. Na-na-na-na-na-na, go-go Power Rangers. Oh, she's totally out. Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
He's done! Yeah! Yeah!
No! Victory! 5,000 XP. Too bad I don't need it.
Sweet justice! Come and get it.
Ew, what a freak. Oh, it's Darien. Sweet. Every Halloween.
No!
Uh-oh. Oh. Hello, Lucy Nevert. I called both of your parents. They both said it's fine if you stay over. And the dude's still reading the paper. What are they gonna do? Are they trying to divide it? Oh, I hate black licorice. Oh, gosh. Exactly. What a freak. Oh, look at the cat. Goodbye, Darien. There's still candy back there that I never picked up. Wow. Prickly pucks. Did you just call me babe? Oh, so we're done. Wow, we are done with Costume Quest.
I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know I did. We completely just beat this in like a week. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I did. I'm going to be doing the expansion here soon. So I hope that you guys enjoyed. And this is very, very, very monumental for me because it is my very first Let's Play completed. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I did. This game is amazing. So next time we will do the Grubbins on Ice. We'll do the Grubbins on Ice. What's it called? I guess expansion. So hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys next time. Leave a like and comment. And here you go. Leave a comment telling me how you guys liked it. If I should do Grubbins on Ice. I'm going to do it no matter what. But I want to know if you guys are really interested in it. So I will see you guys next time. Thank you.